Let's do this. We're here. I don't know what this place is. This is Diguero? Not quite sure. Oh, wait, I'm in the water. What is this? Oh, Capricorn. Nice. Oh, we can go back to Trino now and see if we can get another cool thing. Challenge you. I love challenging people to card wars like right away. Oh shit, that one's tough too. Oh, that one's pretty sick. That guy has nasty cards, man. Gladys and a Norlin shape? How the fuck do I get a Norlin shape from? I don't have either one of those. God. The Glutton's robe? That might be cool. Let's rock that one. Okay. Gaia gear and an Enkai amulet? We have that shit, right? She doesn't need that. Give her the Judo, that's fine. Who has Enkai? No one has. Did I just get rid of my Enkais? Damn, that sucks. Okay, well, if I don't use it, then I guess. Power Belt? I haven't used one of these yet, have I? It's worse than that, though. We want to see the big ticket items. Let's see, Extension, Reflect Ring. Battle Boots. We have all of those. 50,000 a Sargantinos. That's the things here, right? Yeah, I gotta find a Zorlin shape to figure that out. There's something I gotta grab. It was like a Battle Boots, that one. Let's see, not great. I give her, she's the white rope. Teach teaching, does it teach her holy? It does let her teach holy. Okay, hold on just a second.
Wait. Thank you.
you guys. I'm sorry, I was on mute this whole time. I apologize. So you probably just like, oh, this motherfucker's cheating over here with all the all this stuff. Oh man, that's a bummer. Shit, Alexander has a nice. Has a nice. Is this Trino? Fuck is Trino down there? So this way. Side of it. That's unfortunate. Anyways, so I couldn't figure out what the 9999 thing was for, and so that's really upsetting to me. Then I finally figured it out, and I feel like an asshole. But we got one of those coin things, so we'll take it here, and then we'll go to Ibsen's Castle, and probably rest first, and then go to Ibsen's Castle. Good. Elixir, that's fine. Okay, stop. Thank you. It's a lot, so. We could check out the, what's it called real quick? Sid, Goga's artifact, and the promise ring. I think I want Goga's artifact if I can. I don't think I'm out of money though. Motherfucker. Thank God. Okay, so now we take this and we go over here. Someone in here, or like in this area, wants to buy the Doga's artifact from me. We can go back and see if there's anything else that I can buy. In like less than 5 minutes, probably. Thank you. I think that's the guy that's supposed to be in the front row, but I want to see how much these clothes go for. Doga's artifact went for more this time. String. That shit's way more expensive than I would need. Oh shit, is this still for the promise ring? Actually, you know what? I think is this not go look right? That's the guy's since castle, okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.